Are you filled with feelings of self-doubt? Do you find yourself prone to minimizing massive dilemmas? Or for allowing the smallest problems to get blown completely out of proportion? At the Pierce Institute, our patent-pending SomnoSculpt technology provides safe and effective dream therapy while you rest in the comfort of our flagship clinic. Located right next to the secondary overflow parking lot at the University Medical Center. SomnoSculpt, we'll make your dreams come true.
I didn't even read the terms of service. Oh boy. Is there a zoom in? Can't even press start. Huh. Okay, I can't press start. Perception is reality, grab. Well, you're going to have to let me get into the settings at some point, game. Okay. What the actual hell is happening? I need to adjust the sensitivity. Oh, God.
Terms of service accepted. Congratulations on falling asleep. Welcome to SomnoSculpt. Your progress may be monitored by qualified specialists. This orientation will adapt you to eyelids, our interactive, lucid induction dream state in which you retain full consciousness and control.
I just want to press start. Do I just need to get to the door? Or whatever that is? Oh, I see. Well, no objects beyond this point at all times. What? It's so weird that you can grab objects from that far away.
Hello?
Confirmed. You can move freely, interact with surrounding objects, and listen to messages from your patient care team. Please note that I am the standard orientation protocol and that my voice has been explicitly chosen to remind you that I am not a part of your patient care team. I do not care.
Thank you.
During eyelids, you will lose the ability to awaken suddenly due to realizing that this is a dream. Evidence: I have already informed you that this is a dream. You did not wake up. Please complete the remaining orientation activities.
All right. So this game is really weird. I still can't pause it to, like, change the settings. That's why I'm always jumping when I want to grab things and always, sensitivity is really high.
Thank you.
I guess that was a lot easier.
All environments than I was perceived during eyelids should reflect a typical mental state. If you believe your mental state was compromised by Somnasculpt, please provide a comprehensive, rational explanation in your post-procedural survey. Completed surveys may be eligible for a gift card.
Oh, I see. Oh, okay. I get it, I think.
Please stand by for polite recognition on your completion of the Somnasculpt orientation. You did it. To maximize the time allotted for your therapeutic journey, please do not delay in proceeding through the final doorway as indicated.
Say please do not? It's not touching it. Shit. I didn't know that was gonna happen. Doesn't seem like there's really much to explore. Well, that's not my fault. Oh, I can press start. Nice. Fire alarmist. Pull one fire alarm. Okay. Interesting. So there's like sort of things that you can do. Red, green, diet, random, baking soda, mini soda, water soda. Let's do random. Okay, got a random soda. Thank you. we'll keep that soda there. Checking all the doors, because I don't know which one I have to go in. Something's down there. Pull that. We'll do that. Okay, I can exit. I don't think I want to exit yet. I do not want to. I want to see... Oh god, okay. Here we go. What if I go backwards? Like, what if I don't actually look? Nope, it's still getting bigger. Is this where the soda can comes into play? Soda. Oh no. Something blew up. Okay, it's broken. I don't know what's happening. Mm. this. Oops.
Thank you.
The fuck? So confused. It's unreal how confused I am. Why does this hallway get so funky? get up there. Huh. I wonder. Over there, maybe? It's like stuff here, but I can't really like, look at it or anything.
Hello, my name is Dr. Glenn Pierce, and I'd like to talk to you about being special. So special, in fact, that we have no idea where you are. But not to worry, we're working on it.
Okie dokes. I don't know what that really did for me. something. Okay. I don't know why a cube all of a sudden appeared. It's like a bullet. Pull enough fire alarms. Get the cube back. That's a little big. Is the bullet. Anything else I can grab? Why does it look like this? I don't know if I'm supposed to do it that way, but okay, good to know. Perception is reality. Thank you. do I do here? Please don't snoop around. Oh, I'm gonna snoop around. What is this, though? There's no way I can get up there. Why are you doing this? Good question. stumped. I just want to know what this is. It's freaking weird. Looks like something is duct taped to the wall or something, but I don't even know if I should be in here yet, but what sense would that make? Push bar to open. Well, I don't really mother effing know. Do I need that? Damn, how did I even freaking do this the last time? But man.